2017, you are spending 1.77 billion in education. 1980, you spent 2.028 billion in education. And there was the population difference. The blueprint is right in front of us. You want development? Develop the people. Human capital development is the new gold. It is the gold. It is the oil. You destroy schools, you've destroyed everything. Why do you think there's poverty everywhere?